Let's talk about the effects of fasting for your skin and especially wrinkles. So I am basing this video off of several studies. I put them down below so you can check them out. But there's some interesting effects that fasting has on your skin. Number one, it delays something called vascular cell senescence. Okay, now what does that mean? It's aging of your vascular system. So in young skin, you have all this collagen, elastin, which is the elastic protein that allows things to be very, very resilient and flexible. You have good vascular system, you have good hydration. And aging skin, you're losing the hydration, you're losing the nutrients, losing the elastin, the collagen, and the vascular system. Other than that, you're totally fine. So number one, you can delay the aging of the vascular system. Number two, it prevents oxidative stress. Now, when you're fasting, all sorts of interesting things happen at the genetic level because you're mimicking starvation. So the body goes in this repair mode and your body starts building up its antioxidant defense mechanism. So you get more antioxidants and that will prevent oxidation or oxidative stress, which is occurring from the environment, from food to sunlight, radiation, and other stresses. With fasting, you're stimulating autophagy, and that is a condition where your body is recycling damaged proteins in the skin, in the cell, in the brain, all over, but especially in the skin. So you're actually able to recycle old damaged proteins, and your body is actually making new proteins. So it has an anti-aging effect on your skin. Also, if you do periodic prolonged fasting, you can stimulate the stem cells in the skin, and that will help the body make new skin as well. Now, the other thing that fasting will do is increase dermal vasculature. There's a certain protein in the body that is stimulated that will increase the blood vessels to the skin, which brings nutrients and oxygen. Because remember, when you have aging skin, you lose the blood supply to the skin. Fasting will also stimulate something called IGF, insulin growth factor number one, which will increase the growth of collagen. So we can increase more collagen. There's a lot of other things that will happen with certain enzymes that get triggered, increasing more elastin, which makes your skin more flexible and look younger. Also, your inflammation in your skin goes down if you have some type of inflammatory condition. Less glycation. That's a situation where your proteins become very, very damaged and rigid, and fasting will help decrease that effect. As far as the best thing you can consume for the skin, especially for wrinkles, it would be cod liver oil. You can get that in a liquid or in a capsule or in a tablet or in a little pearl. But cod liver oil has some amazing omega-3 fatty acids, DHA and EPA, and also gives you vitamin D and vitamin A. All four of those things are great for the skin. If you consume foods high in vitamin C, sauerkraut, leafy greens, you will also improve your skin. And lastly, vitamin E is really good for the skin too. Just so happens that would be in leafy greens, certain nuts, and certain seeds. All right, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. So I wanted to say thank you so much for watching my videos. I really, really appreciate it. Now, if you have benefited from my information or videos and want to share it with the world, I would love to have you write up a success story. So click the link down below, fill it out, and let's let people know the benefits of healthy keto and intermittent fasting.